Hello, social media family. I only got 1 minute, so I'm going to get right to the point. I want to say that the rent is due for freedom. We're going to have to fight a war. The 100 years of freedom that we have, deployment is one of the somebody else paid that price. Absorbing from the outbreak on USS Theodore Roosevelt, CVN 71, this, it has sidelined the carrier in Guam since March 27th. The carrier reported more than 1,000 positive cases stemming from what started out as just a handful of infected sailors. Curbing infections on deployed ships has become a top
they
priority.
They are targeting the cell phone towers and they're poisoning our soldiers. That's what they're doing with radio-controlled frequency airstrikes.
We have enormous respect for this virus. It's insidious, and the reason why it's insidious is the asymptomatic spread. Vice ADM Richard Brown, the commander of Naval Service Forces and Naval Service Force Pacific, told us the news in an interview.
So my suspicions were right. They are poisoning our soldiers.
Increased Chinese military activity in the South China Sea. We continue to see aggressive behavior by the PLA in the South China Sea, from threatening a Philippine Navy ship to sinking a Vietnamese fishing boat and intimidating
that's
other
what
nations
I wanted y'all to see, though,
in offshore oil
that
and gas
the cell phone towers out in the Mediterranean, away from all the people, but they're still making them sick by radiation poisoning to the cell phone towers.